Mozart's Piano Concerto No. 8 in C major was written in April of 1776 for Countess Antoine von Lutzel of Salzburg, Austria. The first movement is a playful, which we're going to hear tonight, is a playful and lighthearted, but requires fluid technique and good musicianship. Please welcome to the stage to see your Robert Heck, who will perform with the RMHS Symphony Orchestra on Piano Concerto No. 8.